let's get started.
Right. Hello and welcome back for episode 2 of Rochester Castle Keep. I found some interesting pictures, cutaway layout, and they do not have the door. That's definitely a recent development. The archway, it's still not quite clear, but I do not see between the stairs. In fact, let me expand this. I do not see between the stairs anywhere that there might be another door that leads into the keep. So with that said, yeah, there are double walls. Apparently, probably triple walls if you want to consider the depth. But they go leading up, and the game does not have spiraling staircases. You have to definitely create something similar to it. However, you notice one level, two levels. One level, two levels. They have some ginormous freaking rooms, and the keep in history, as I recall, is one of the tallest ever built in medieval days. So, ergo and however, we will see what we will see, right? One, two, buckle my shoe. Hello? Thank you. Aha! No door. Door. This is a reinforced door, and it's not going to go in until I can make reinforced doors. If you notice, the gateway is missing. And it shall remain missing. Unfortunately. Hey. Be nice. Now, the really interesting thing is, you see these little squares? Itty-bitty black squares. Of course, they got screening going over here. They would place timbers there. And then that would be the flooring would go on top. Of course, over the course of 1,000 years, the flooring is rotted away. And this leaves for some interesting, interesting developments, I think, in the interior building. They're all wooden floors. Good. They're all going to be clay. Well, here already got limestone, it looks like. But I'm using clay because I have a very, very large amount of that. And I'll probably use clay and wood. Here's those beams, by the way, that you can see the flooring on top of. But I may use clay for the interior flooring, clay bricks. And I'm going to have to definitely make, as was suggested by a good friend of mine who plays the game Going Medieval, a brick walkway leading from the living quarters up to the building site. It'll definitely speed up their way of travel. And, I don't know. Who knows, right? Well, let's get to it. Yes, the game. I really do like it. Load. Rochester Limestone. Don't ask why I called it that, but that's... it's made of limestone. It's loading. It's dinky-dinking. The music in this game is really, really good, too. At least to me, who likes classical, old-time stuff. After many travails, they arrived in a valley with golden plains. Yeah, as you see all that hay. God, I have no idea what they were only supposed to cut the yellow, the ripe stuff, and apparently they cut everything earlier. This is a lead-up. This is the game I've been playing it for, this version of it, that you're seeing now. 10 hours, just to get the people used to doing what they're doing, are supposed to be doing, and to harvesting the materials you need, mining the limestone and the clay, and they just went insane over the clay. Okay, homeland. They decided to title it Rochester Keep. Rochester. Jack Benny had a good friend called Rochester. Trees, come on. Go away. So we have that. There will be no door. And doggone if they didn't do that. Insanely wrong, Odie. Back to the picture a moment. Got a reference. Yes, it did go up. Yes, it did turn left. Huh. Okay. Well. Right then. So, this is where it's supposed to be. Okie dokie. I'm not crazy that the stairs came up this way, but hey, it's a game and it works. Works for the people. They have iron ore here. Ay, 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 ay. Dig through my paperwork, find my pitches. I thought I had my pictures on my desktop. On my desk. And of course, they are not. Well, I will have to look for them for my own personal reference later. And until then, I will be keep bouncing back and modifying this as I go along. But first, yeah. Hello. Okay, folks. You got your cute little house. Why? I have no idea where all this... Oh, boy. Where the heck all this hay came from? I really don't. They were only supposed to cut one and, you know, three or four of these, and next thing you know, just... And there's no way to get rid of it, other than sell it. But there is another way to put flooring down. No, not wooden. Limestone, we will put clay brick because we have a ton of clay brick to waste. Tut, tut, tut. Guess what, folkies? We're gonna do that, Construction. Hey. To the construction site we go. And you can only take the bricks so far. Okay. This actually works out quite well if you think about it. The way the original map was formed with their own roads. No, not three. You're going two. And two. Right, speed things up a bit. And gotta scroll down. If you look here, it starts at an altitude, height of 8. Boggles my mind. There you go. There we go. Come along. Crafters. I got too darn many trees being cut. but at least I got plenty of stuff that's being burnt. God almighty, it's driving me. This big pile, huge, just, it's an insane amount. This is where merchants come and spend the night. They stand around. Why are you multiplying hay? Doesn't make sense. Kiddly-dokily. Well done, guys. You gotta cut a tree down still? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Boom, I love it, music. And Viola. First part of the keep. Shall be done. Let me see what the... Oh, you're hunting. Yeah, got a little Bambi. Where'd he go, Eric? Florence. Right, wait a minute. What? Oh, it's looking for. Florence is sleeping. It is 2300 hours. Eric is eating. Right. Stand by for save. You notice here's some limestone. Some limestone craters I'm going to have to fill in. And I think I'll do that with. I'll queue up some more construction. Got plenty of wood, right? Why not? I can always put brick or something else on top of it. Yes. Supposedly they are working on a, gosh, what do you call it? Yes, an update where you will be able to use dirt to fill in the little holes. My so-called moat, some of which might need be filled up. This will have to come down. But I'm not going to do that until I get more of the keep done. Golly gosh. Right. No, I'm going to leave that open until near the very end. Because I don't want anybody getting trapped inside of here and then having to tear down a wall again. That would not be nice, huh? It cannot be the... No, this cannot be the Great Hall. It will have to extend out. Yes, it will. Florence, you're cooking. Eric, you're hunting. Fellas, who's doing crafting? Everybody's supposed to be doing crafting, construction. Ah, there we go. You're set one to hunt. I shall change that to hello. Florence is, yeah, you're my cook. I have a, what they call a steward and a researcher, but you I need help construct. And cook. I don't want to bother my cooks from their cooking. Researching, I can. Yes. Mining. Well, having two full-time constructors is not a bad idea. It's not a great idea, but isn't it? Having only two. Right. That's what I forgot to look at, was to cut plants. Nobody's set to a one. In fact, nobody's set to gardening full time. What the heck is that about? So, where's my gardener? Growers. Eric, you're a grower. And a hunter. And a cutter. And a cutter. Now, mine. Yes, yes, go mine. Fine. The only thing you've got doing, Arlo, is construction. Really? Cut plants too. Grow. Yeah, right. Toot. One. Oh gosh, a raid. Rochester Keep folk took up arms, of course we did. Attack the forest bandits. They appeared silently, eyes hollow, hair wild, smelling rancid, and daubed with blood. Everyone in Rochester Keep recognized these pillagers as assailants of the most deadly kind. They were beyond reason, with nothing left to lose. Yeah. Pause. Hello, everybody. Oops. They gotta come. Hey. They gotta come this way. Which means I've gotta find everybody. And shift. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 of you lovely little. And you're all running up to here. Thank you. Let's keep track of the evil, rotten, nasty bad guys, shall we? Here they come. They're going to want to attack this first. Because it's available and sitting out in the open. My archers. Yes. One. And Eric, you are going downstairs. Sorry, buddy. As is Florence. And Claire. Well, Dawn. Claire, I'm putting you in here too. Right then. Back up top. Come on, lads and lasses. Get a move on. Where are you going? Okay. Claire, you're supposed to be inside. Arlo, get your arse up here. You are up here. Teehee. Eric. Should probably put some Merlons down there for now. Isola, Isolda. Goodwin. Wherever the heck are you, lad? Oh, laddie, you're gonna be late. You better run. Get up there. Simon, yes. Yes. He's older. Get over here. Shoot. Get those archers. Okay, pause for a moment. You guys are set to attack. Do so, please. What? Oh, they're gonna run away, are they? Got them all. Good on you, mates. Now, Eric, what is wrong with you? You're only pierced in the cheek, man. Go lay down. And all of these goodies are good for us to grab and use if we can use it, or just take it apart if we have to take it apart. I do not like that sitting there. Well, 7 o'clock, all is well, except for our fire pits, our funeraries, and that goes under. Thank you. Yes. Why would it be miscellaneous? Because it is. Rotate. Place. Rotate. Place. And yes, she is tending. Was tending. Good. We got people preparing food. That's good. Right there. Up one. Doorway to my root cellar. I put this wall here in the door to keep the root cellar cold. So otherwise the heat will bleed down to it. And, wow. Pickled vegetable? We have that many pickled vegetables? No, we have none. And I don't have a brewery, I'm pretty sure. Do I? Sure I does. Where is it? Right upstairs. Nope. I was going to, yeah. Got that. Can't place a wood floor over this because of the stairs for, I don't know. I got nothing. There's no reason why you excuse me. You have to cough. Why you should not be able to do that. Oh boy. Can I? Hey, look at that. I can. Maybe even one more. If it will. Come on. Come on, lads. Thank you. Now I go up a level. Thank you. Saving. All this flooring should be done once they get the beams put in place. Which I'm sure they won't. Hey. Now come on. Well, let's do it this way, maybe. Not picking it up. Devil damnation. Why can't I do that? Building can't be reached my foot. Get at it from the top, mate. Fudge. You will build that, or else. Damn. Okay, that's gonna. Well, wait. I got a roof. Such as it is. Okay. Okay, this stupid hay keeps getting in the way of things. He's older. Oh, for God's sake, really? Who is my best constructor? Lawrence. No, whoa, no, 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 no. That. Need the area cleared first. Right. Okay. That means a lot of wood's gonna come. Be stockpiled elsewhere. Material. Raw material. I already told you guys, no wood. Okay. Well, here we go again. Ah, Lord have mercy, right? Yes, chop chop. Raw material, wood. And change the priority. There we go. Now some people will start hauling that junk away, hopefully. How are we coming along here? Nothing more on the wall. Doing all the chopping over here. Florence, would you do me a favor? Okay. Florence. Cutting. Okay, cool. For Pete's sake. Come on, lass. Get this thing out of the way. There she comes. Come on, chop chop. That's right. Get rid of it. Don't leave no value. Thank you. Thank you, my love. I'm going to put some more clay flooring down. No. I want clay brick. It has to be inside of here. Go. Okie dokie. So far, so bad, right? Clay brick. I have way too darn many trees. Attacking? What are you attacking? Why are you being attacked by a wolf, you knucklehead? Oh. Really? You had to attack a wolf, huh? Probably help somebody. Are you killing it? No. Okay. Harlow, get over here. Get this thing. How is it not biting you? Both missing. That's right, lad. Run. Watch him shoot Eric. Wait. There was a Bambi around here. You'd better be picking it up. Or did somebody get it? I guess somebody got it. Right. Okay. Good. Okay. There's going to be a lot of trees that need to be taken out. I mean, literally taken away. Removed. Ah, fudge. Dead trees. You're a pain. Okay, have we not? Of course not. Please tell me you guys are gonna move stuff. You're all set to high priority. Red Curant, you do not have to dig up anymore. Herbies. Little Volkswagens running around. A heat wave. How nice. Yes. Cabbage. What? Whoa. Not enough seeds to sow. Are you kidding me? Heat wave. It is us. Oh, it's only 60 degrees outside. Excuse me. '74. You call that a heat wave? Well, North Pole it is. 75, 76. Come on. Oh, here's the heat. 81 at 4 in the morning. Pardon me while I stop my bike. Bloody allergies. 84 degrees outside. And what is the temperature in the basement? The root cellar. 38. Not bad. You guys are going to get hot, that's for sure. Would you please haul the bodies? Oh. I don't have enough people, I guess. Eric. Come on. I can't get that wood, huh? Right, well. We'll see you, Eric. Haul it. You. Relocate. What do you mean the space is off, for God's sake? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Empty spot my foot. Really? So, right then, where is the waste pile? I thought I had dug one down in into the dirt. No? We're gonna make a waste pile out here in the middle of nowhere. Eight by ten. Clear all. Very high. Waste. All waste. Right? Bones, rotten meat, rotten vegetables, ash. Yes and yes. Okay. Boy, micromanaging, huh? You. Get over here. All that stuff away. Somebody. Okay, good. Get rid of that. Florence. Why are they not hauling? Guys, Simon, are you reading again?
Yep.
Research is available. Beekeeping. Oh, wooden weaponry. No. Brewing. Yes. Furniture too. I don't quite need you yet. I do need brewing. Okay. Guess what? We've got some good stuff. Ice making. Hello. when the winter comes, 97 degrees outside. Holy smokes. Okay. I could make chests, but I don't want to make chests quite yet. I want to make production. Thank you. Icebox. And I will put the iceboxes. Of course, they're going to go outside, but this has an overhang, so. 1, 2, 3, 4. And in the basement. Basement. I keep calling it a basement for. And in the larder. I may have to expand it a little. Which I can, yes, somebody's unconscious, I know. Okay. Because I need a place to store the ice, right? There you go. Where's my beekeepers? Brewing will be done. Initially. Can't put it there because of the door. Okay. So we put it over here. Ding. You will be moved. Eric. Thank you. Maybe. If you will. We're running up on 42 minutes right now. People are running around doing their odd little tasks. Hey. Hey. What? Oh. Godwina. Gosh, bless you, man. Lass. What am I talking about? Man. Oh, yeah. Goya. Florence cutting trees again. That's cool. Godwina's going to whack you with the hammer. Masonry hammer at that. 6 o'clock, settlers are unconscious. Who's unconscious? Yes, but you're in a bedroom. Temperature inside here is 58. Yep, 48. Really? Wow. I'm gonna have to put some heaters in there, man. Some fur places. And if nothing else, they will, how do you say? Besides heat up the places. This is a heat wave. Outside 78, inside 48, 51. Yeah. Did I have a bedroom I did not make? I do. Do not know why, but there you go. There you go. There you go. We got plenty of firewood for roasting foods in it. I wish you could use hay for making torches and things. That'd be nice. Are you? You are. You idiot. Ka-dum. Let's save. Okay. And turn this around. There you go. Now you got a bed, fella. And you're gonna have a fireplace, but until then you're gonna get wet. Becoming annoyed, are you? Saw a dead body. Ooh, you're desperately thirsty, you're hungry. Go eat. There are times you have to micromanage what they're doing. Autumn! Thank goodness! Right. This is high. I want it very high, doggone you. Oh, Lakama. And warfare. Busy mining. Okay. Can we not forever? But not use. Right. Human carcasses. Enemy carcasses. That's good. Human enemy, not human us. Human us settlers get to go to a different kind of a funeral. Funerary, a church with a burial yard that will be a burial or cemetery that will be in this area, hopefully. Eventually. You guys are just digging your little hearts out. Thank you. Scram, get out of there. Chest, that's not what I need. Where's my little ice boxer? Need to find the beekeeper too. Ice box. There will be ice made down here. And laid. One. Two. 56 outside. 36 inside. I will have to put a... Here we go. And what do I want? Very high, clear. I want... It's not waste. Material. Manufactured. Ice. All ice will be put in those blocks. Blocks. I made it funny. Now I will copy this and make sure that they put more ice all around. Ish. Sorta. Godwina, gosh almighty, she's the most productive person around. Hauling the stockpile, hauling, getting resources, bloody, bloody, bloody. Arlo, you little dork. Put that together, thank you. Production, iron ingots, gold and silver, whatever. Okay, amount. Forever. But I don't want to take apart things that are like 100%. So I dropped that to 55. And inequality. Gold ingots. Oh, well, if you find it, do it. Iron ingots. The ingots take up less place than the pile of ore. Oh, Isolde. You're a jewel. That's it. Right. Flooring's coming in nice. Thank you. That's double height. I could start putting, I think, flooring it up here. Yes, we shall. This has to come up higher. Hey. Oh gosh, another prisoner. Hey, do we help him? Are you worth it? Are you worth it there, eh? The progeny Henrik, huh? Henrik! You little feller. Don't know what you're doing. You're intellectual, you'll be a great researcher. Okay. Uh-huh, yep. Whoa, wait, what? Except possible. Expect three archers. No, one archer. Three adept archers and four marauders. In 19 hours. Well, we did away with the first one, so why not? Now, I gotta figure out what to do with them. Yes. Thank you. Are you a doctor? No, but you're not a bad marksman. Construction. You will learn to be better. Cooking, no. Cut plants. Mining. Maybe. Animal husbandry. Yes, I want to make you a farmer, dude. Aha! Crafting. Smithing. Two. Thank you. Why do you always interrupt me doing that? Carpentry. Definitely. Woodwork bench, bowyers. If you have that available, fine. If you have that available, fine. Dude, you're gonna be a crafter. Everybody hauls. Now, your schedule. Are you a night owl? You are not. You have ugly apparel on. I go care less for the moment. Right. Now to manage you. You will flee because you will be a ranger too. You can have any headgear, all apparel, all armor, all flue, because archers flee. They don't hang around when somebody comes running up to them, right? Unless you're Eric. I want to know why that wolf attacked him. It's never happened before. Okay then. Yes, we are getting there. More bricks. Sushi boy, shush. As it is, they say, two levels and then a floor. By golly. Right. Ah, it looks like 23. Search party comes in 6 hours. You guys are gonna be asleep. Maybe. Alrighty then, eh? Why has nobody moved that bed? Okay. Hey, come back here. What do you mean your skill level's not met? Oh, for gosh sake. Florence, come to my rescue. Search party arrives in 3 hours. Well, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and do that. Put the Merlons there. They do call them Merlons. They just don't look like melons. clay brick. Nope, just clay. I don't care. Cute. Hey. Really? You don't want to go there, huh? Okay. Will you go there? You will. Now we change you to a corner. And you know what? I want to copy you to that stuff around, eh? 1, 2. It's gonna make for bumping a lot of heads. Back to where you were. Make one more that goes here. Oops. And rotate. Thank you. Look at that beautiful stuff. You idiot, you're not picking stuff up and it's rotting out here in the middle of nowhere. Ay, 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 ay. 2 hours. Hope you had something to eat. But I have plenty of archers. So their archers are going to be in sort of kind of trouble. One hour. Eminent. Right. Will I get all of you? Double click. I will not. Ish. So I hold shift. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You are hereby ordered into combat. We know where the guys are going to go. Fat guys. Archers. Surrender him? New. We take up arms. Okay, yeah, I know who you are. Henry. Alrighty. I'm tempted to leave you out here. Since you started all this trouble. 1, 2. Simon. 1, 2. Try. Eric. Downstairs, thank you. Florence. Downstairs. Claire. Downstairs. Right. Okay then. Good golly. I like that horn. Whoa. Yeah, well. Get in the corner. Right here. Yeah. Let him have it. All right, you three. This dud wants to come upstairs, huh? Okay. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, nice. That was quick. Well, back to work, lads. And lasses. Let's go get some goodies. Please. Florence, what are you constructing? Maybe you need to clear the area. Come on. Oh, for God's sake. Bones are waste. Waste. That'd be funny if it was manufactured, eh? Raw material. Where is it? It's not raw material, it's not manufactured, it's not textiles. There it is, bones. Very high. Are you gonna sit around and eat now? Except for Eric, who is hauling to a stockpile. That was nice of you. Stockpile you're hauling to. Oh, the weaponry. Haha. Well played, Eric. They did not get that. Ouch. Okay, I'm an hour and 4 minutes in. I am going to cut the stream at this point. So, remember to please leave comment. And if you like it, you know, press that like button. If you hate it, press the hate button. Everything counts in YouTube to promoting the channel itself. I'm not making any money off of this, that's for sure. So, and I will come in here and take some things to tell them, no, don't do that. Okay, don't do that. You're growing stuff already. However, and or, peace, love, may all your endeavors be great successes. And please do read the description if you want to see the links where I've got the information for creating this marvelous little headache to be. It will be done a little bit more. Hopefully I'll be working on the second level. Well, yeah. The first floor is 2 stories high. Second floor will be another 2 stories high. Third floor, another two stories high. That's minimum of six. And I believe there will be two more stories, but those are single stories. So, with that said, adieu, bon fortune, adios, vayan con Dios, and auf Wiedersehen. This is Odie, signing out.